Little more than 100 kilometres is all that separates Ireland's most famous writer from Ireland's most famous legend. This is O'Meath in County Louth, which even the halls recognised as abounding in vestiges of very remote antiquity. Ugh. And lo and behold, I find myself right in the middle of a reenactment of one of Ireland's oldest and greatest epic tales. Without doubt, the greatest figure in Irish mythology is Cuchulainn, a boy warrior who at the age of 17 defeated Queen Maeve's army entirely on his own. He was the original Celtic superhero. King Arthur, Jesus and the Incredible Hulk all rolled into one.
No, we are going to put up the biggest battle here in...
And this is the man himself, Cuchulainn, recruiting warriors for the battle ahead.
Are you with me?
Yeah!
Well, looks like he's got a bit of support there. And he'll need it, because Queen Maeve and her army are about to stroll into town. The moment of truth is upon us. The bloody battle is about to begin. This ferocious encounter is just one chapter in a great Irish saga. Commemorated here in O'Meath, the cattle raid of Cooley is one of the oldest vernacular stories in the whole of Western Europe.
We are known for our storytelling. We are the best storytellers in the world. Our Irish history...
Pretty excessive claim.
Oh, it's a claim, but it's actually in history. It's our history.
I think stories, like whether you know it or not, do help you through life. You know, they help you deal with stuff. They help you prepare you for all sorts of eventualities.
They definitely do. And also playing different characters.
No, absolutely. I mean, if my community is ever attacked by, like, a huge army led by a crazy woman, I'll know exactly what to do.
Cuchulainn has always been my role model. In an earlier story, he kills a ferocious dog, not unlike this one, with his bare hands.